dossier doesn't say if Okeer is on this planet by choice. Assume hostiles.
There is only one measure of success. Kill or be killed.
Broadcast.
Stay focused. We're looking for a Krogan warlord.
Being hired is merely the beginning. You must earn your place in the mighty army we are building.
Look out post ahead. They're ready for us.
Doesn't look that bad, actually.
He doesn't need to know that.
I knew it wasn't berserkers. Not at range. You're mercs or alliance. I'm not telling you anything.
I've got a nice application of metagel ready to go. But if you'd rather I just keep walking.
Son of a bitch. I don't know anything. I just shoot the overflow from the labs. The old Krogan up there, he's really been cleaning house lately. Jador hired him to make her an army, but the Krogan he creates are insane. So we use them for live ammo training. It's all crap. I don't get paid enough to goddamn bleed out.
Outpost 4, Jador wants us to move. We need coordinates on that Krogan pack.
I want your friends gone. Understand?
Patrol? The last group dispersed. Lost sight 5 minutes ago.
Dispersed? Jador will be pissed. She wanted a show.
You asked for a report, you got it. Dispersed.
Understood. Returning to the labs.
There. You see? I'm helping.
Have you seen Okeer? Does he know about all of this?
We can't go in the labs, but everyone sees what happens when the Krogan come out. I've shot hundreds. They're crazy, mindless. Anyone up there, they know what's going on.
What's Jador planning to do with all these Krogan?
Replace us, probably. I sure wouldn't want to see an army of them coming at me. Only she can't control them. They aren't supposed to be crazy, but they're Krogan. How smart are they to start?
If you start limping now, you might find a shady spot before you bleed out.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
The scare was a nice touch.
I thought so. Come on. Our warlord is somewhere in Jador's lab.
Training is part of your contract. Failure to perform means liquidation. Legal?
Hostiles ahead. Watch out.
Ah! new. You don't smell like this world. 7 night cycles, and I have felt only the need to kill. But you... something makes me speak.
He's only a week old?
They must breed them full size, ready to kill. Not much improvement over regular mercs if they need training.
Bred to kill? No. I kill because my blood and bone tell me to. But it's not why I was flushed from Glass Mother. Survival is what I hear in my head. Against the enemy that threatens all my kind. But I failed, even before waking. That is what the voice in the water said. That is why I wait here.
You're supposed to be part of a mercenary army. Do you remember Jador?
I know that name. It causes anger, but also laughter. It is not a name that will be sung when we march. I don't know what that means, but I have heard it many times.
Can you show me the laboratory? I need to speak with Okeer.
The Glass Mother. She is up, past the broken parts, behind many of you fleshy things. I will show you.
Impressive. And dangerous.
You fleshy things are slow when big things are in your way.
You could have run, or tried to fight your way back to the labs. Why stay here?
I am waiting. The voice told me, if they come, I fight. But I will not run, and I will not follow. I am not perfect, but I have purpose. I must wait until called, released.
Don't like the look of that. Stay alert.
Going now!
Got it.